out there to feel out the competition? Who is out there to dominate this from the absolute beginning?
Yeah, exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race, so don't go anywhere.
Big race tonight. Push for a decent position.
Let's just get you across the finish line.
Hey everybody, you've been making a lot of noise out there, but can you make some noise once more for Kristen? Fantastic. And on that, what should we expect from this location?
Alex, I absolutely love point-to-point races. Often it's on country roads or city streets, somewhere you can really have a good stretch of road. There's nothing like it.
Kudos to you, Kristen. I cannot wait for this to get going. And it's only here at the Grid World Series.
One too many times.
Thank you.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
It's the opening race, and I guess we will see who is out there to feel like the competition, and who is out there to dominate this from the absolute beginning.
Exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race, so don't go anywhere.
Take some places.
is the final lap. Let's get out of mid-pack.
We're in Zhejiang for today's event. The pack need to hunt down the lead in this sure to be thrilling race in the Grid World Series. Kristen, tell me about this track.
Well, the twists and turns come at you thick and fast, so this is all about finding a clean line through it all. If they're battling for position, there is some fast straights that are great for the overtake, but they'll definitely have to be brave about it.
Fantastic stuff. And Kristen, what an amazing view we have. A real treat for the... Alright, we'll get back to that shortly because it's time to get started.
Okay, I'm on the end of the radio if you need info.
Thank you.
let's push up to the top spot.
Last.
Thank you.
race, and I guess we will see who is out there to feel out the competition, who is out there to dominate this from the absolute beginning.
Exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race, so don't go anywhere.
One turn at a time.